crazy shit are we doing today?
Well, so I built this bike. I had Junior Jackson build me this bike for snow bike racing at X Games. And I was hurt coming into it, just showed up and just raced the bike. And I never got to ride the engine with wheels on it to see how fast it really is. Because you take a snow bike, like a 450, and you take it to altitude, and with the snow bike kit, the thing will feel like a WR250 or something. Like it doesn't have that much power, like yeah. Just because of how much weight it's pushing. But at X Games, my bike pretty much felt like a 450. So at like 8,000 feet of altitude with a snow bike kit. So I figure this bike's got to be one of the fastest 450s, stock bore 450s ever built. So there's a big old jump out here. It's pretty safe, but you've never been able to get the power to jump this whole thing that I want to do, and I figure this thing might have the power.
And you were saying 81 horsepower?
81 horsepower when we threw it on the dyno. I mean, the thing, it barks. So it's in what stock, 59 or 58, something like that? I mean, it's like, you know, almost a quarter more horsepower on a stock bore, so. Pretty excited to check it out. It's got some crazy parts. It's got that custom straight pipe. They run it in flat track racing and hill climbing. It's got that K&M filter. It's got a modified throttle body. It's got a Carrillo rod. I mean, and then he did all the stuff internally on the engine. So I'm a little scared, but I'm also just excited to see what this thing does on dirt. Barely making it just to over the knuckle to get up on top of here. You're still landing going uphill. I mean, from there to over there, it's got to be at least another, I'm going to say at least another 80 feet.
At least.
In distance, maybe 100. So, took a 100 foot step up and extended it to, I don't know.
The next downside.
Yeah, the next downside, which it might be close to 200. In conclusion of today's test, not only did our suspicions prove us correct that the bike is really fast, but we're jumping about 100 feet further than we did on the stock 450s, and what was a second gear wide open jump, second gear half throttle, which makes my job a little bit easier. So shout out to Junior Jackson and Enzo for making this stiff suspension. Snow bike turned dirt bike.